This bird sanctuary is located in Uppalapadu village, near Guntur city and 50 kilometers far from Vijayawada city. Uppalapadu bird sanctuary is easily accessible by road. Best time to visit is from the month of September to February. As per Birds Watch, in this sanctuary total species observed 112. Like majorly pied cuckoo, white-breasted water hen, Asian openbill, painted stork, spot-billed pelican and other important birds. An early morning visit between September to December, the breeding period, can be a feast to the eyes. Thousands of birds on the nesting perches, the trees and the lake are common. The occasional swoop by a bird to snap up a fish or the flight of some can turn into a memorable trip here. The State Forest Department has created facilities for tourists to enjoy the sights, stay and also are putting in efforts to conserve it. According to a study by Salim Ali Center for Ornithology and Natural History, there was an increase in the breeding population of this bird in Uppalapadu Lake compared to other areas of India. The flourishing number of the bird population in a way holds of the sanctuary like a bird's fest, reflecting the good ecological health of the area and biological mix of food and nesting for the species. Forest Department, Government of Andhra Pradesh working to develop the sanctuary with best amenities.